It's your choice, Lena. I can't make it for you.
I know that, but can't you see what I'm up against?
Yeah, I can. But can't you see what I'm up against?
Yeah, I do see that.
Then you gotta try and understand my side.
Joe, there has got to be a way that you and I can stay in Houston.
Yeah, there's a way. You can come and visit me a couple of times a week. Tell me what things are like in the outside
world. No, Joe, don't.
Keep reminding me of what it's going to be like in 20, 30 years when I'm a free man like everybody else.
It is not going to be that way.
Yes, it will.
I told you, we'll get you the best lawyer.
I can't do it, Elena. I know I'm going to end up in prison. I'm not going to rot there for 20 years and let go of all these dreams I got.
But dreams can change, Joe.
This one can't. All my life, all I've wanted was this kind of money. Now I got it.
But there's a difference now, Joe. You and I love each other.
Don't you see? You got a choice. I don't. I gotta go.
Would you really leave me?
You know I don't want to, Elena. God, I don't want to.
All right, Joe. I'll go.
Victoria.
What happened, Daddy?
The well blew, just like we thought.
Why? Daddy, what are you doing with Max's shirt?
It was in his truck.
Where's Max?
Honey.
Where's Max?
He's on his way to Gulf Coast Hospital.
Hospital?
He was hurt in the explosion. The paramedics think they're... might be internal injuries.
Now you tell me what happened to Max.
Max blew the well, honey. We'd better get over to the hospital.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, great. Okay. No, I will. Vinny thinks he can get him.
How long will it take?
I don't know. I got to call back in 15 minutes.
And how about the plane ticket?
Once we get the passports, then we'll worry about the plane tickets.
I'm worried, Joe.
What we got to do now is just pack up and get ready to move out of here fast, okay?
Okay.
Hey, look. It's not going to be that bad. You'll see. And then once we get out of here and things cool down, we'll contact your family. We'll tell them that you're fine.
It's Gus.
I don't know. Maybe not. Find out who it is.
Who is it?
It's Ricky.
Oh, it's my brother. Hurry up. Now you go and get into the bathroom.
Okay, but look. I gotta make that call in 15 minutes. I can't be late.
Just go, go. I'll tell him I'm getting ready for bed. What's wrong?
It's Max.
What about him?
He's been hurt.
Hurt how?
I don't know all the details, but, see, we got to get to Gulf Coast Hospital right away.
Ricky.
Elena, we don't have time to talk about this. Now, my car's sitting out front. We got to go.
No, Ricky.
What is it?
Is Max going to be all right?
Honey, I don't know. All I know is I got to get to the hospital.
But how did he get hurt?
Some sort of explosion on Justin Martian's oil rig. That's all I know. Now, will you come on?
Ricky, why don't you go ahead? I'll meet you over there. I'll go in my car.
Elena.
Please, Ricky.
All right, but hurry up.
Oh. Did you hear what Ricky said?
Yeah.
Joe, I'm gotta go see Max.
There's no time.
But he's my brother. And he's been hurt. He needs me.
I need you too, Elena.
He's in danger. I don't know what might happen to him.
Your being there is not going to make one difference either way.
Oh, Joe, this is my family.
Well, you and I were going to be family.
Look, I can wait. I can wait now. Now I know you're in danger.
I can't wait.
You mean you can't wait until I go to the hospital to make sure that Max is all right?
That's right.
What are you going to do then?
You don't leave me much choice.
What do you mean?
I gotta do what I gotta do.
But don't you see that I have to do what I have to do, too?
Yeah. I see that.
You'll be here when I get back. Won't you, Joe?
I don't know.
I love you, Joe.
I love you too, Elena.
Please wait for me.
I can't make that promise. But you always remember, no matter what, I do love you.